Alright, so in today's video I'm going to be reacting to a weird food combination video. I know it's been like a month and a half or so since I've done like a face cam video. If you want us to do more of these types of videos like reacting or just whatever, then just let us know down in the comments and I will, because that's what I'm going to make the channel do. That's what I did say in the 2018 video. If you haven't seen that, go down in my recent videos and have a look at that. But yeah, let's jump into today's video. About these food combinations is that like they'll probably smell bad but they'll taste nice. And they'll probably sound bad as well. Sorry if I sound low, it's gonna block my nose.
That's a thing.
Or if I sound different.
Yeah, that's a normal thing.
My mom knows about it.
Yeah, that's what they serve in restaurants for dessert.
What?
Yeah.
I've never seen that.
Yeah.
I think Oreos look good. I've never heard of them Oreos before.
Wow. That smells like an apple Bath and Body Works candle.
I'm pretty sure that's what's made for to eat it.
No.
Get
the dust, you know, the dust. pickles with like random stuff, especially pregnant women smelling the smells right now. I don't know. I'm not excited. Oh, it's really the banana
one, this one looks about one. Sounds about one of those.
Gross. She's on dairy pies.
Okay, that's disgusting.
Okay.
I like how everything on this is just fucking. I believe the venue's got like four food combinations, so that's why. Alright, so as the last bit of the video there kind of glitched out, so if you want to see more of these videos, please be sure to let us know and I will upload more, because this is what my channel's based on. It's like these types of videos and gaming, like with Rainbow Six Siege. And the reason why I haven't done much of these is because I've been working on too much Siege content with Ubisoft and like more other YouTubers I may have been like seen on my channel. So yeah, please be sure to hit that subscribe button and like and comment what you want to see, because we're almost at 2k subscribers. So yeah, please share the video if you haven't already. So yeah, that's it for today's video. And also, please be aware, because this is like the first time doing this, these types of videos. So yeah, that's it for today's video, and I'll see you in the next video.